So I'm sitting here playing guitar with my homemade guitar pick, huh? And I, you know, I've got store-bought ones too, but I like the ones I make. I'm an inveterate dropper of guitar picks. I'm just learning how again, right? I've been like taking a sabbatical for about 10 years or something, maybe longer. And I drop my damn pick all the time. All the time. And I found the solution for dropping your pick in the hole. No more lost picks in the stupid sound hole. Ha ha ha.